Last year, we started an apprentice conductor program here with our group, inviting band directors who are members of the group to take a turn at driving the Cadillac. So today's apprentice conductor is Bob Bennett, and it's really been a pleasure to work with him and to have him work with the group on this piece by Ewazen. He's going to mention a word or two about the piece itself, but I think you're really going to find this to be an extremely moving work. It's really, really gorgeous and a new work to me, so I'm really glad that I had a chance to learn it as well. So please welcome to the podium Bob Bennett.
Just one note, in addition to this piece being dedicated to people that lost their lives and were involved with the tragedies of 9/11 15 years ago, my school, Van Nest Academy, is near where Sergeant Paul Tuozzolo was unfortunately shot and killed in the Bronx the other day. So we're going to also honor his memory with this reading.